Of the nearly 1 billion Excel users, many have a basic understanding of how to use Excel. But what about things like search bars or search boxes? And then there's the over-under. And then how about using shapes to present data or a bullet chart? Or what about a speedometer to show satisfaction level or a donut chart to show progress? Then there's full-out dashboards with checkboxes and progress bars, actual to variance charts, Gantt charts to help manage project milestones and timelines, waffle charts can show progress, timeline charts, radio buttons for filtering, add sparklines to your monthly sales report, up-down button counters. This practice workbook has all of the videos linked on each tab. Here's your table of contents. There's 135 lessons and more. Each topic is detailed out with why you should know it and what it does. The tabs in the file start with the easier ones and go all the way up to the more difficult, challenging, cool things. Get it in comments.